when you're calling games, and there over your career, you said it's been a long time. There are guys from Bowling Green who have made their way. You mentioned Rob Blake, Brian Holzinger, who I went to school with, the former Hobie Baker winner.
Yeah.
And then Bieksa now is up there. I mean, when you see a guy with a Bowling Green name next to him on the roster, do you have a little emphasis, a little special thought for him?
Well, I usually search him out in the dressing room. Nelson Emerson is another one because I go back so far that some of those guys from that year. I think Dan Bylsma is special only because he came into the league as a coach in the middle of the year with a failing team and won the championship the first year. And because our assignment with NBC is all four rounds of the playoffs, we had a wonderful ride along with Dan and the Penguins that year. So there, those guys I search out, and invariably where three of us are standing, Pierre or Eddie will come by and say, oh, the Bowling Green connection again, because we do seem to be magnetically drawn to one another because of our common experience here, and that being the rink. And not terribly fancy, but you know, sometimes you grow up in a not terribly fancy home, but you have memories there, and that makes the place special.
Not that long ago, hockey was almost doomed here at Bowling Green. I'm sure you heard about that. What were your thoughts then, and now that it's been saved, I'm sure you're elated that that has happened.
Yeah, I credit Chris Bergeron an awful lot with resurrecting the program, because you're only as good as your players. And when you're trying to get players, and the other guys that are trying to get the players are saying, oh, don't go there, their program is doomed. 20 years ago, recruiters were saying, don't go to Michigan, Red Berenson's going to quit. But he's still there. Yeah. So, you know, you pay little attention to that, but it does weigh on you if you're a kid and you're being invited to three or four campuses. And they're telling you at one campus, hey, you're going to Bowling Green? Don't go down there. The program's dead. Well, it's not. Yeah. And it's the only one in the country that has had five playoff wins in 5 years, have won series in each of five consecutive years. See, I read the guide. And the only one in the country, the only one in the country. So we have something special here. And I give Chris a lot of credit because at the start, it was smoke and mirrors for him. And he got good guys. He got Ryan Carpenter, who's now skating for the Sharks. I mean, he got good guys. And a lot of it was just on faith and a handshake that it's going to get better here. And sure enough, it has.
Finally, that leads us to this weekend. And you, I heard you turned down a paying gig to be here to call a period for WBGU. Just obviously to me, that shows me where BG ranks. But to do that, to make that decision and to be here and a part of this, how important was that to you?
Yeah, it was, and I give a lot of credit to the people I work for because they could have said, we really need you for that game against Detroit and Minnesota. But they didn't. Sam Flood has been wonderful to me. He's the guy that runs the hockey operation and sports at NBC. He has given me the chance to do fantasy camp with my Pirates 5 years ago when my knees were giving out. It was my last chance to do that. And he allowed me to miss All-Star Skills. I got to do the game the next day, but All-Star Skills. And some opportunities that are lifetime opportunities as a human being, rather than just grinding out another game. And this was one of those opportunities. So I'm thankful to the network, and I'm really glad to be here because it'll be fun. I'm sure it's going to go fast. And before I know it, I'll be on the interstate, and the event that they're holding after that I'm emceeing will be over. And I'll be sad, but I'll be happy that I came because I'll have seen a lot of people that are very important to this school representing the school as athletes. That'll be fun.
To center and is scaled back in off the glass.